Good morning, my name is Cecilia Ampudia. I'm a golf professional at Querencia Golf Club in Los Cabos, Mexico. This coming exercise is going to be as well for your lower and upper body separation, okay? So as well, you're going to feel that you are working a lot with your shoulders. You know, the rotation of your shoulders. So it's like this. Stretching, this one is a good one. This one can be, this is the basic one, then after we'll show you the advanced one. Set up this, like this. Also, always go as far as you can. Don't force yourself. You don't want to hurt yourself. Work a lot as well in your balance. This one is the advanced version for the stretching. Feel that we don't have a lot of mobility or flexibility in our ankles. So this exercise will help you to develop a little bit more flexibility. You're on your knees, then you can use this one, this dumbbell, you can do nothing, you can use a heaviest one, that's up to you. You see, this is going to help you with all this area and most the ankle. In your ankle flexibility, mobility, it will be good to work as well in your hamstrings. So for the hamstrings, we're going to do just the simple ones that they are the good mornings, that they are really effective. We're going to feel the stretch in all these areas.